Hi guys, welcome to javainterviewquestions.com. This is Sandeep. Let's see how to copy arrays in Java. How to copy elements of one array into another array. First, I have created a class called copyArraysDemo. Now, I am writing a main method. In this, now what I am doing is, first I am creating an array named as old array, and now I am adding few values into this array. Now I want to copy the elements of this old array into new array. So int new array equals to new int of old array dot length. So as I want to copy the elements from older array to new array, so first I am creating a new array, naming it as new array, creating new int, and the size is of old array size. Here I am giving old array dot length. That means I am creating a new array with the size of old array. Now what I am doing is, for int I equal to 0, I less than old array dot length minus 1 I plus plus. So what I am doing is, new array of i equals to old array of i. So I am copying, I am looping the old array. So first what happens is, int I equal to 0. So it will pick the element 1, so which is nothing but old array of i. So old array of 0. So old array of 0 is nothing but 1. So new array of 0 equals to 1. So first what it happens is, I am copying the element 1 to new array of 0. Similarly 2 to new array of 1. In the similar way, all the elements will get copied. So now what I am doing is, I am printing the new array. To check whether the elements got copied correctly or not. New array dot length minus 1. System dot out dot println new array of I. So new array of I equal to old array of i equal to new array of i. For int I equal to 0, I less than system dot out dot println new array of i. So this is how we copy the elements. So first we will run the program and we will see once again how the program works. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, oh sorry, here I have given length minus 1. So that's the last element got skipped because I have given length minus 1. You see here, the first old array contains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and new array also contains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So first what I am doing is, I have created an old array. I am writing the comments here. So for easy understanding, first what I am doing is creating and initializing old array. This is the first step. Now what I am doing is creating a new array with size of old array. Okay. Now what happens is, loop through the old array and copy the elements into new array. Loop through the old array and take the values from old array and copy it into the new array. And this for loop is used for loop through the new array after copying. So what I am doing is, after copying, I am printing the new array elements. For printing elements in new array. So this is how we copy the elements from one array to other in Java. We have one more method called arrays.copy. We'll see this in the next session. Thanks for watching this video. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe to my videos.